Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, using this Sprite empty can, let us make a beautiful art. You can use any beverage cans like Coca-Cola, 7-Ups or soda cans. You can remove the ink on this side using sandpaper. For today's art, I am going to use this 1/2 liter Coca-Cola can so that I will get a bigger sheet. Fold a newspaper and keep under the tin sheet. Using a pencil, press hard and draw along the sketch. You will get the impression of the drawing on both the sides of the sheet. See, even the back side, you got the impression of the drawing. Using these embossing tools, press hard so that you will get embossing on the front side. Using this tool, you can smoothen the surface. Instead of embossing tools, you can use even pencil. Thank you. using this hammer, tap on the free areas so that your picture will get more embossed. I am applying anti-gold and brown to these areas. Highlight the edges using permanent marker. Since I am not so happy with the output, what I am going to do is, this is binder used to mix gold dust or copper dust. First, I am going to apply this binder over the surface, then I am going to apply gold dust. Now the output is beautiful. It looks like made of brass. If you want to place this artwork on a table, you can fix this cardboard piece using sellotape. If you want to hang it on a wall, you can fix this can topper using M-seal. I hope you like this video. If you like it, kindly subscribe and press all bell icon so that you will get notification for all my upcoming and interesting videos. Thanks for watching.